All right, I'm recording now.
Okay. All right, and I am back, and I am joined by Vengeance Tech, and we're gonna go mining. We found some really nice looking cave. We kind of checked it out down there already to see if it actually branches out, and we think it might, so wanna
Right.
get started.
All right.
Yes, nice and beautiful down here. See, I'm gonna try to find like the path that. Oh, found diamond.
You gotta be kidding me.
Was quick.
Think this was staged.
You think this is staged? Oh, it almost was burned up in lava too. What I get for staging a caving trip. I mean, what? This looks dangerous.
I think I'll just follow you.
Oh, no.
Oh, it's a dead end. I'll have to go the other way.
Yeah, I'll let you get that redstone.
Yeah, I'm gonna need redstone. Leave the iron. This a dead end down here? Yeah. I'll let you get all the diamonds because I think I got enough.
Two stacks of diamond blocks,
Yeah.
enough. Glad I actually brought a water bucket or got one because this would have been a pain.
I got a water bucket, so.
I only got like, what is it, three diamond ore? Yeah. Come on, water. Thank you.
Getting a little bit of lag here.
Yeah, we're 13,982 blocks out, so. Server's gonna be lagging a tiny bit. It's a dead end over here too. So I guess the deal is I get all the diamonds and he gets all the redstone. Another dead end. As big as this cave looked, there's lots of dead ends. Oops. The lag should go away once the server kind of knows what we're doing, since we're the only ones on.
Well, it should generate fairly quickly.
Yeah. That just scared the crap out of me because I've been watching a lot of Man vs. Wild. And if this cave doesn't work out, I did find a backup cave that we can go caving in. Is this a cave right here? Think we've been up here already. Oh, nope.
There's a cave down here too.
That's dangerous. Where'd my water go? Okay, there it is. It lagged for like a split second, so when I placed my water, my bucket just went empty.
Oh my god, there's flowers down here.
There is?
Yeah, come check this out. I'm at 1035x and minus 13922z and my y is 19. There's flowers down here.
Let's see if I could find your name plate. I'm not too far away. Oh, I see you. Let's not dig over. This should be really cool. Just trying to think of some other word to say. That's kind of witty.
Oh yeah, I just keep making a big circle here.
Where's the flowers?
They're up this way.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I know.
And the rarest flower in the game just sitting down here at Y19.
Yeah.
Should I do it?
I think we should take them.
No, I think they should stay here. They're from the prehistoric age before the world burned. Oh my god, there's more flowers. And more flowers.
Yeah, I can't believe this. I think,
Hard forest.
Yeah.
I think we've explored this cave.
I think we have too.
Do you remember the way out? Oh, nope. What's this over here? Diamonds is what it is.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I haven't found any diamonds yet.
Oh, more diamonds right here. Eleven diamonds. Yeah, but you have 134 diamond blocks. Ooh, gold. Diamond and gold is all I'm really here for. I need to make more torches.
You found a chest?
No, but I have an ender chest.
Oh.
And like 30 blocks of coal. Glad we didn't give up on this cave.
Well,
we almost did.
I got my first diamonds of the game.
Of the game.
I'm sorry. The mining trip.
Okay.
A whopping 2 blocks.
Oh my god. Well, I could actually use those. two diamond ores.
Yeah, two diamond ores.
Two diamond doors are amazing. You just gotta know how to use them. You can make a pickaxe and a shovel if you're lucky.
Yep.
Of diamond.
Which one's my silk touch on the right? Okay.
Found a ravine. Hopefully, I could find something in here. Y19. Can't find diamond in here. There is a. Oh crap!
More diamonds.
I accidentally just used up my water source by putting it in lava.
Oh no. Wow, there's water down here. If you can see me.
Oh, I see you over there.
Yeah, I won't destroy the water.
Just want to check this little divot in this cave real quick. Maybe I could find some diamond. Nope, we've explored this. Okay. I'll run over to you in a sec. Okay, I see. What should be diamond over there?
Yeah.
Totally could have got it. Oh, yeah. Oh, hey, diamond. Just kidding. Just kidding. There's this lapis. Where to go next?
I'm actually collecting coal too.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I'm gonna be working on a new furnace array.
Ooh.
So I need to fuel it.
Oh, hey, an abandoned mine shaft.
Where'd you head to? Because I don't see your name anymore.
Okay. I'm at X900 Z. I'll just type in the chat. It's a lot easier. X900. There you go.
Okay, I see your name now.
I'm running away from it real quick because I found like a small little cave that might have diamond in it. Oh my god.
What'd you find?
I wasn't paying attention. I was half off a block that was right over lava. So if I just scooted a little bit forward a little bit, I would have fallen straight in. I just like looked down the walk forward and saw I was right over it. That was scary. Yes, diamond. Usually I'm not this lucky when I'm caving.
I think it might be. Might have something to do with the biome.
Usually not find so many clustered together either.
No, usually not.
Found a huge cave system. Man, this is huge. It's like seven caves all connected into one. It's one of those kinds.
Yeah.
Whoa, what's going on with my mouse?
Are you really at X900?
I was. Like X 800 now. Why?
Yeah, because I can't. I'm just mining. Can't find any caves or nothing. Of course, I'm actually probably too high for diamonds too. So I'm just digging over everything.
Yeah, usually when I'm trying to find people, if I'm caving, I go down to like X14 and then start digging.
That's what I do too.
Or Y14. Did I say X?
Yeah, you said X, but I know what you meant.
Well, it's not good enough.
Alright, I see your name, finally.
I don't think I'm anywhere near the mine shaft anymore, but I'm sure I could find it based on how close these two things were together. It's so creepy when you're caving and you hear a bunch of zombies.
Yeah.
Or when a creeper sneaks up.
Oh, yeah.
Like this guy I almost dropped in on. Forgot I had looting on the sword. Oh, yeah, I see you. Oh, I thought the creeper was diamonds in the wall. Oh my god.
Oh, yeah. Drop him down on me.
I saw you down there.
I see, like, how you are.
I was like, time to scare him. There's tall grass down here.
Oh, yeah?
Lapis. Sign of good luck.
Yeah. That's one thing I never really...
I see why Saito mines all that lapis now.
Yeah.
What were you going to say?
Yeah, I never really mined lapis. I never liked the look of the block or nothing.
Mm-hmm. I think the block looks good if it's mixed with a different... blocks,
yeah,
like specifically like iron blocks and lapis blocks look futuristic together, and I think that looks good.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Whoa, witch. Oh, now on fire. First I get poisoned, then I catch on fire. Oh, and a skeleton. Perfect. Run if I die. 3.5 hearts.
Really?
Mm-hmm. I hear more skeletons too. Oh, diamond though. Don't take my diamonds.
Oh, diamonds.
Hey, no. Don't even think about it.
Still getting a little bit of lag.
Yeah, I got that lag too. I was right when I was mining the diamonds too.
Oh yeah. You got an ender chest open right now?
I have one if you need to use it.
I got one. I just wanted to know if you had one open so I didn't have to.
Okay. See, I hear lava nearby, so maybe we could find another cave splitting from this one. Actually, a ravine.
Oh, yeah.
A lot of splitting caves, too. Diamond.
Oh, no, those are mine. I was headed over this way.
Did you see them?
No. I would have in a second. Oh, it's lagging again.
Yeah. Are we in Extreme Hills? Oh, we are. It's just one, actually. Here you go.
Oh, you can have it. Oh, redstone. Yeah, I'll take redstone.
There's some emeralds over there if you want them. I don't think I've ever found diamonds in a ravine, to be honest, except for now.
Yeah, I have. I almost got killed in a ravine just the other day.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I was, like, mining around and found some silverfish.
Oh.
It was like the,
did it almost, like, knock you into some lava?
Yeah. I was like, oh, you gotta be That's kidding me. So lucky.
See, there's some caves over here, but there's two creepers. Jeez. Three creepers! I don't know if you just heard that explosion or not.
Oh.
I wonder how long this recording has been.
I got my timer going. It's right now 23 and a half minutes.
Okay. Wow, this is like a really good abba-caving session, then.
Oh, are we abba-caving?
No, I'm just saying it was abba-caving. It would have been a really good one. I probably would have won.
Yeah, probably.
I have like 25 diamond ore now.
Oh, yeah. Not even keeping track, to be honest with you.
I just remember having... No, I think I have 23... But still, got 23 diamond, 14 lapis, 1 emerald, and 43 gold. And 4 redstone ore, if we're gonna count that.
Yeah, I don't even know.
Did I slag? Yep.
I know I'm lagging. I can't pick up anything. Oh, My inventory is full.
I was gonna say, is your inventory full? So I was doing fine. Oh, lava. Lag.
Yep, I just experienced a two.
Server's probably running those can't keep up messages.
Yeah. Need a faster server.
And the thing is because we're actually going up on the Z a little bit. Because I'm at negative 14,000 right now.
Yeah, we're actually...
And before, we were like 13,800.
Yeah, I actually went further away. Oh, so which way did you head? I'm still in the ravine.
Oops. Damn. I'm kind of heading north. I don't really remember. I did head the opposite direction of the ravine. I found some caves and just kind of followed those. I could tell you my coords in a sec once I get to a safe spot. Don't want you like digging to me and running into lava or falling into lava.
Or getting the diamonds.
No. I haven't found any diamonds actually. I see your nameplate. Just head east of where you are.
East?
You should see. Yeah.
Okay, yeah, I can barely see you.
I'll just wait here. My episode is probably going to be like 39, 40 minutes because I did like a intro before this.
Oh, yeah.
Explaining that like room where the mobs are going to drop into and stuff.
I think people actually like the longer videos. Like I did that video on the chicken farm. You know, it's like an hour and 20 minutes. And mm-hmm. I've actually got quite a few views. And people have actually watched the thing all the way to the end.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because I checked the, you know, stats on it and everything.
I think maybe it just shows that, like, you're dedicated.
Yeah. Well, I think it's good people actually watched it.
Mm-hmm. And people like dedication, so... Oh, I got a email. I got mentioned in the comment... Oh, I thought CoStar replied to one of my comments, but it was just some guy replying to my comment on that video of his.
Yeah.
I was about to be like, oh my god, fanboy. Ah, where am I? So close.
Yeah, well, the problem is I'm finding so much ore and stuff. I gotta.
Yeah, I'll dig over.
Here it is, more stuff.
I thought you found an abandoned mine for a second. I heard that chest. Okay. Well, I'm connected to, like, this cave system that you'll see.
Alright.
Start exploring it a little bit. three skeletons lined up. That was weird. They were like conga lining. I don't know if that's the right word.
Yeah, pretty much.
Cha 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 cha. This is eerie. Oh, I know where I am. Hello, slime. Man, what started out to be like almost a failed caving trip turned out to be...
Yeah, it's actually pretty good.
Huge cave. And I think that we're kind of like closing into the end of it too. So it kind of ties all together. I don't think there's anything that way. This kind of looks like an abandoned mine staircase. Nope. And then next episode, I got a request to do a tour of the server.
Oh yeah.
So.
Yeah, I did too.
Oh, you did. Oh, you did.
Do you know who actually requested it?
Mardicus Scar, I think it was.
Oh. Yeah, I'm not too sure.
Whoa! I thought that was a bat.
Kind of a big bat.
Well, I just saw it was like flying through the air when I was running through the area, so. Let's see, what's this? It's one of those weird, creepy rooms. Oh, and it's lagging. Down to a place I've already been, and then you're gonna find the diamonds.
Oh, yep, diamonds. Woohoo!
Did you really? Did you really?
Yep.
Son of a bitch.
I gotta dig them out because it's right next to lava.
You have like a baby zombie that's about to attack you.
Are you gonna knock me in the lava? Oh, come on. Lag.
Now I could have just mined those diamonds and stole them from you, but I didn't.
Oh, this is a big one. Oh my god.
Is it really?
Oh yeah, it's just going on and on and on.
Well, I ran into a witch.
Ah, crap, I just mined it with the wrong one.
Ooh.
Oh, well.
I almost just threw my sword at the skeleton. And skeletons can pick up swords, I think, so...
Yeah, I think so, too.
That would have been death. Oh, another flying red-eyed bat. And dead end. Whoa, did you just find a cave? How'd you get up there?
I'm pillaring up.
Oh, you're just pillaring up to get out.
Yeah.
Can't remember if we've been up here or not. Oh yeah, this is the place you came in and found diamonds.
Yeah. More grass.
Yeah, I've been finding a lot of that down here. It's kind of weird.
Wonder if it's a bug or it's just something that's just the way it's gonna be.
There's a creeper at the end of the cave. I wonder where the zombie is that I hear. Wouldn't mind finding like one more thing before we end it. We've been down here. I wonder if there's any spots we didn't really feel like exploring.
I don't know. I think we did okay, though.
Yeah, we lit up pretty good segment of or section of this area. I want to try to use up the rest of my torches, which is 19.
Yeah, I brought like 3 stacks.
Yeah, I think I brought like, I don't even remember. Remember that there was like an area up this way that I didn't explore. Yep. What's this? Oh, wait. This down. Oh, yes, another cave thing. Oh, hopefully there's diamonds down here. Oh, I don't think there's going to be. Whoops. Come on, Minecraft. No!
You're not dying, are you?
Nah, I just found a spot we've already explored. That's what my thing connected to.
Yeah.
There's lapis, though. I will take that. Oh, why couldn't that redstone be diamond?
Kind of a major little lag spike there.
Yeah, I felt that too. All
right, well, I used up all my torches, so
right, well, I used up all my torches, so I think I'm
try
gonna head up. Maybe try to find something
to
as
find some. Oh,
I'm
I think I found something pretty big.
heading up, but
Yeah.
oh, really? What's your
My x
coords?
is 886. My z is -13975.
886.
Yeah.
886.
It.
Your z is
And then your z is like negative
No,
thirteen
negative
eight
thirteen nine
nine
seven
five.
five. Yeah, it's actually.
Oh.
It's kind of an I'm also my Y is 26.
Oh, I see.
Actually kind of up a little ways.
Oh, I see you. I was really close to where you were, actually. Oh yeah. I doubt anything that really goes down. He's gonna leave the diamonds though. That's true.
Oh yeah, he took the shortcut. Oh yeah.
I heard that and I thought it was. I thought that was me.
He didn't blow.
Why am I getting baby zombies down here? I don't have wood to make sticks.
You need wood?
In my inventory, at least, so. Well, I have it in my ender chest, but I don't really want to get it out. Just kind of blindly running through this cave. Real quick. What's my. Oh, yeah, I'm not at diamond level. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna get this stuff out, I guess.
Thirty-two more torches. Oh, band of mine shaft.
That's it. Oh, band of mine shaft. Whoops. Almost. Man, if there was a mob there. Why am I doing that so much?
What's that? Yeah,
I keep accidentally throwing my sword. This cave spider spawner that I'm hearing. Oh no, it's a spider spawner. Let's break the spawner.
That's kind of.
It's
really neat. Weird. It's like.
It's really weird. It's like, how big is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It's 8 by 1. It's 8 by 5, so it's like a big rectangle. Never seen one this long before.
Oh, yeah, this is huge. Oh, you're leaving the records? Yeah, I do too.
I have so many of those records.
I think I'm gonna end my episode here, though.
Alright, I think I'm gonna end my episode here, though.
30 some odd minutes.
It's been like.
Yeah, we're in right now 43
30
minutes.
Some odd minutes.
Definitely.
Okay, then. Yeah. Definitely ending it here. But, if you guys enjoyed this, don't forget to hit the like button for both of
you. Yeah, or else it doesn't count.
And
first time I ever heard that. All right, guys, I'm out of here too.
And
all right.
If you
bye, guys.
Enjoyed, see you guys next time. Or else it doesn't count.
Hi guys, this is Vengeance Tech. I'm back. I thought I'd show you real quick how we did mining, and this is how it turned out. These two stacks of diamond blocks and this, you know, grouping of four I've had before. The 22 wither skeletons I also had, and the emeralds I also had. But this is how we did caving. I got 34 diamond ore, 9 diamonds, and 1, 2, 3, 4 stacks of redstone ore. Plus 23 loose ones, 2 stacks of gold ore, 49 loose ones, 3 emeralds, 9 lapis ore, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 stacks of coal ore, plus 35 loose ones. 1 stack of iron ore, plus 10 loose ones. 64 redstone, and 33 loose ones. A stack of just regular coal balls, and 62 more. 1 saddle, and that's pretty much it. Well, it was a pretty good caving trip. The Agilon did pretty good. If you haven't checked out his video, please do. And I'll see you next time. Bye, guys. Hey, guys. This is Vengeance Tech one more time. I thought I'd kind of show you what I got after I fortuned everything. And this right here is my redstone. I got just over a half a... a half of a double chest full of redstone. And this right here is the amount of coal that I got. And it is almost a full single chest. And this is my other ore. On this trip, I got 108 diamonds. And I got quite a bit of lapis, and I got 4 emeralds. AJ is going, he's actually listening to this right now. And I guess if you really liked this caving episode, I thought I'd also share this. I got 1 saddle, which is pretty good, I guess. Because I did find 1 chest down there. And anyway, if you like this episode, please leave a like, leave comments, subscribe, and definitely take a look at the Agilon's video also. All right, I'll see you next time. Bye, guys.